Love life with Scorpio woman and five brutal truths. Scorpio women are some of the most controversial signs out there, permanently inhabiting that spot between love them or hate them. They're outspoken, argumentative, domineering, independent, and demanding. They're also seductive, passionate, charismatic, capable, and piping hot. Scorpios may not be a fire sign, but they're still perfectly capable of burning you, which is one of the reasons why this controversial sign can be so misunderstood. A relationship with a Scorpio woman may be an incredibly tempting thing, but it can also be a very challenging experience. However, there is good news. A solid and healthy relationship with a Scorpio woman can be one of the most rewarding experiences in life. You just need to work to get it. And how does one achieve it? By knowing these brutal truths about Scorpio women. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac's Talks channel and click on the bell icon and select all to get notifications of all the latest updates. Number 1. You can't control them, and they'll try to control you. You can't control Scorpio women. That's just a fact of life. Any attempt at imposing your will or controlling their choices will result in an argument if you're lucky, and the end of your relationship if you're not. You can have as many different opinions as you want, but the moment she feels like you're trying to impose those opinions on her, it's game over. Not only will you lose the argument, but you'll probably lose their respect too. Scorpios value their independence more than most zodiac signs, which alone could explain why they're so opposed to being controlled. However, that's just half of the picture. The other half comes from Scorpio's desire to control. While some signs are perfectly okay with you doing whatever you want as long as you let them do the same, that's not the case for Scorpio, and that applies to both men and women. Scorpios will try to be in control at all times, and more often than not, they will. They're cunning and charming enough to know how to be in control without you even realizing it, tipping the power balance until it rests firmly on their side. While this can sound intimidating, if not downright scary, you'll be surprised it often works for couples. When a Scorpio woman feels secure that she's the head of the relationship, she'll pour all her effort and energy into making that relationship work. Scorpios are tremendously committed to their relationships and will try their best to make them work. They just know how to do it in their own terms. Not only because they're control freaks, but also because they do their best work when they feel secure in their position. Number 2. They'll leave you out of many aspects of their lives. Scorpios are very private individuals, and they'll try their best to keep the world and others from looking too closely at their private businesses, regardless of whether they have something to hide. Simply put, they believe that some things are better kept private, and they rarely go around advertising it to others, be it in person or on social media. This desire for privacy tends to extend to their family and love lives. Though Scorpios are more likely to share their life with their loved ones, this doesn't mean they will. In fact, they tend to operate on a strict need-to-know basis. If they feel like it's crucial for you to know how their day went, they'll tell you. If they know you'd like to hear something, they'll tell you. If they don't feel like it's something you'd care about or don't feel like talking about it, though, then they'll keep it to themselves, period. This particular trait can make a Scorpio woman come off as aloof and disinterested and can make their partners feel excluded. However, it's important to recognize that this lack of sharing doesn't mean your Scorpio lady doesn't trust you or doesn't love you. She just doesn't want to bother you with things that don't involve you. And yes, you might think that anything that involves her involves you, but they literally don't see things that way. They'd rather save their words and energies to tell you the things they know you need to hear. Number 3. They're very demanding. Scorpio women know what they want and when they want it, and they'll never settle for less than what they've decided they deserve. When it comes to relationship, it means they'd rather be alone than to settle. Scorpio women have a list of characteristics they want in their partners and will carefully go through every item with their possible suitors, who will then be quickly discarded if they don't make the cut. Yes, Scorpio women aren't likely to waste time in a relationship and hope for the best. They like to place their bets when the odds are in their favor. Rest assured, however, that while it may seem like Scorpio is asking too much from their possible partners, they're more than willing to give back exactly what they're asking for. Most Scorpio women don't fool around when it comes to dating. If they choose to date, they commit to it. And if they choose someone they want to spend their life with, they'll move the earth and the sky to make that relationship work. Scorpio women are some of the most loyal and dedicated lovers out there. They just need to make sure their efforts will be worth it, and to ensure that they're as picky as they come. Number 4. They're scarily passionate. While Scorpios are often described as cold and aloof, that couldn't be farther from the truth. Yes, if they don't care about you, they won't give you the time of day. But if they do love you, and they want to spend the rest of their life with you, you'll be in for an extremely passionate relationship. They're seductive, they're incredibly sexy, they're sensual, and they live to love their partners. Remember, Scorpio women don't choose their partners lightly, so when they've found the one for them, they tend to cut loose and become a loving, adoring, devoted person. Of course, all that passion does have its drawbacks, as Scorpio women can come off as a little too intense at times, and they're definitely a jealous bunch. But a relationship with a Scorpio woman is one that will never lack passion. Number 5. They hold grudges forever. You know this, we know this, they know this. Scorpio women can hold grudges forever, and it even seems like they enjoy doing it. Let's be clear, this isn't a trait exclusive to Scorpio women. This is a Scorpio trait in general. But Scorpio women have elevated to an art form. If you're on their good side, it can be an absolutely hilarious thing to witness. Scorpio women are sharp, sarcastic, and brutally honest, so hearing them talk about the people they dislike can be an incredibly funny experience. If you're on their bad side, however, you better beware. While Scorpio women tend to be happy just holding a grudge and bad-mouthing others, if they see an opportunity to strike, they will. Luckily, it's very hard to piss off a Scorpio woman. But if you've managed, or worse, if you've betrayed their trust, you can bet they'll never forget. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and let us know your thoughts in the comment box.